Just a few moments to go until the start of the Spanish Grand Prix, and these riders know it will be vitally important to get that first corner spot on.
Thank you.
riders complete their lap of honour, let's check out the final race standings. starts to fill up with the stars of this race. We're going to take a look at the confirmed race results. There might be a touch of bitterness, but this second place finish will earn him 20 precious points, meaning he's still in the running for the next few races.